50s? I bet.
50s and 60s diner.
Oh my gosh, we're going.
We're in Nifty's.
Oh. I need to.
Probably should have watched myself doing that.
Where's the music go? We got this little water.
How's it going?
I don't, that even happen. Katie spilled her water. Oh, it's dripping on my leg.
Katie?
Stop saying what's up.
What?
This is our video recap of our night at Nifty's Cafe, Nifty's Diner. And I knocked over my whole water, and it was really loud, and no one, well, they
pretended not to notice, and they had meetings about it all the time.
Wait, even funnier. When we were trying to mop up the huge spill with all the napkins, and Kayla pulled every napkin out of the container, and she just froze, and she goes, something awkward's about to happen. I can't get over the rat. So wait, we went up. Kayla! What happened?
No, we need to talk about, what's her face?
Burby. She's really short and Indian. She's kind of bounced around and she wasn't wearing any shoes. And she gave us all good places to go, I guess. Not really though.
No, she didn't.
She gave us a bunch of brochures. Should we stop recording?
If you want. Damn. Mom, I got up before my alarm went off.
Wow.
I got up at 6:50, just getting up naturally. We just got to Rosebud. And
it's abandoned.
No one lives here.
Cute.
This is Rosebud, Texas. I need to go get the other battery.
It's 8:48 on Thursday.
Yes, the 24th.
We just left Rosebud, and it was cute.
It was. Kirby was wrong. There was more than a stoplight. There was a main street.
And there, I saw multiple gas stations.
Yeah, there was two. Whataburger, and I'm getting a honey butter chicken biscuit, finally! And I'm really excited, and I'm gonna hit the curb if I'm not looking, and we're in Waco. And what are we doing in Waco, Katie?
Going to the Dr. Pepper Museum.
Yes, we are. And
we have to find it first.
I'm getting a Dr. Pepper right now.
Oh yeah, weird. So right now, we're driving through a cemetery, see the gravestones? And we're just trying to find 5th Street, but
I feel like we should get out and pay respects to these people that don't have family. Holy crap, Kate.
Oh my gosh.
Right.
Okay, we're still in the cemetery, but that was completely wrong.
Just
so.
Cruising around, we just saw all the cremated people.
And we went all the way to the end and the gate was blocked, so now we're driving through it again.
Who's that? Wolverton. This is Katie, the best navigator in the world. Without her,
and my mom always says
Kingwood.
I'm not. My mom.
No stress, no stress, no stress. Girl, you deserve nothing but the best.
Okay, we just went to West, or we're still in West.
And we went to the Czech Bakery and Czech Stop.
And the people were so nice!
Oh, nice. And Posebnik from the White Sox is from here.
He was there.
Oh, that'd be cool. But people were really nice
here.
They
like, kept opening the door for us, and Katie walked in a lady going to the bathroom.
Oh yeah, that wasn't nice.
On purpose?
No, I didn't.
Oh.
So, now we're back on the road going to Hillsboro. Look at my car!
Oh, that's a road trip car if I ever saw one.
All right, Hillsboro it is to find a hotel.
Got Bebo. So there's Katie eating.
I don't know what it means.
Let's just film Katie. Whoa, my arm's pretty steady today. I'm so strong. Well, that's how we got it West. We're going to Hillsboro, but we already said that. My hair. I've messed with it every video.
We just went to the cutest little antique shop.
So cute.
The cutest little lady. It was huge.
It was. It kept going. Then went upstairs. And upstairs was really big.
Yeah. Yeah, upstairs was huge. There's
like a whole other building.
And then there's like an elevator. I think they like knocked down the walls of a warehouse.
In a motel?
I don't know. What's the difference?
You don't know the difference between a motel and a hotel?
No, I thought it was just the letter changed.
No, a hotel that has doors on the inside, and a motel like you pull up to your door.
Oh.
Right on Fifth Street, and it no. Yeah.
Well, we're just cruising around, listening to Matt Duke.
Yep, and then the house way in the distance over there.
It was like murder town.
It was just like, scary. Yeah. I still liked it though. And this is still Triple X.
Perfect. Carlos Lee. Well, God would want me to find them because that's where I'd end up.
Then we had dinner at IHOP, and the waitresses, they were really friendly, I thought. And
I tipped her $5. The shops. Yeah. They had like shingles.
Cool. Saw that one.
Katie?
Because I'm in
an awkward
angle. No, I got it.
Got it? Okay.
Unusual finds. Oh, that place.
I wonder who we're talking about.
She. You want to tell that?
Oh, black people.
Yeah. For you.
You are so nice.
I know. I just almost called myself baby.
I was like, slow down, baby.
It's
kind of an awkward, and I just announced it. So.
Thank you.
Okay, she's mad.
Because Kayla doesn't remember a sign we saw and she was driving.
And then I made a song reference and Katie didn't even acknowledge it.
And supposedly we're from Connecticut.
Yeah, our receipt was like, from Connecticut.
Norwalk, Connecticut. That's us. Hold on, I'm gonna put you on speaker. Yes. Okay, Jacqueline?
Yes!
Oh, you're on camera now!
I am on!
Yeah, I'm holding the phone up to the camera.
Jacqueline's on our road trip with us!
Woo! Thank you for waiting!
Your face should be on camera too, but it's not. What?
Oh yeah, we'll tag you.
Okay. Well, we're on Kingwood Drive.
We're on Kingwood Drive. That sounds so good to say.
We're at 993 miles and 0.8, so we want to try and get to 1,000. So we're just gonna drive around.
Yeah, but that's not cheating.
Not at all.